LED, the bedroom's perfect.
Dude, I think you need a ventilator.
I just need a good night's sleep. Just go to bed.
No, I agree with you. I just... Well, I don't know what to do with her.
What?
What?
Who are you talking to?
Nobody. You're hearing things, Dee.
I think what I'm hearing is fluid fill up your lungs.
Dee, just go to bed.
Okay.
It has to be tonight.
Hey, Dennis, I don't like that. I don't like it.
I'm not even talking to you. I'm talking to the castle.
You're talking to the castle? Is it talking back?
Dee, just go to bed!
It's the hair, by the way.
Okay. Right now, are you talking to me or the castle?
You. We were talking about beheadings earlier. It's the hair.
What's the hair?
Well, that's the trouble with heads, isn't it? The hair's not authentic. It's been tampered with. That's why there's no smell. It's a lie. The hair is on the head. The hair is a lie, and therefore, it's better to just remove the head altogether.
Okay, Dennis, you're very, very sick, and you need to go to the hospital.
Silence! Dee, I can't breathe. I need to go to the hospital.
Yeah, no shit! Oh, my God. I'm gonna call us an ambulance and get us out of here.
Yeah.
No, my phone's dead. Oh, there's no electricity in this goddamn place!
Then go get the car and drive me!
The car's out of gas!
Then ring the bell!
What bell?
Go to the old bell tower and ring the goddamn bell, you bitch!
Oh, God.